mean, my adrenaline was going. It was almost a packed house. Just wanted to give the crowd something to enjoy.
Do what I could help my team win. Kind of hurt us a lot. T. Jones going down, some cramps or whatever, something, I don't know. So, you know, we're a little kind of outnumbered, but I had fun, man.
I'll be attending the University of Arizona. So, I'm getting ready for that. You know, I'll be working out all the time, get all my school stuff together. I played with him when I was a freshman and a sophomore on the Portland Legends team. So, me and him are real close. He's like one of my best friends. So, it'll be fun playing with him. It's always fun. Me and him, we always joke on the court. So, you know, he was guarding me, I was guarding him sometimes, so it was just fun.
Well, we lost some players, but we also gained some players who got two new transfers, two new guard transfers. And so, you know, it's just a different team now. And we got to build together. Yeah, like I came down weird, and after that, it just started cramping up. So it was just cramping, and I couldn't get it to stop cramping, so I couldn't really play the same.
I mean, I played with most of these guys, you know, on AAU and high school, so, you know, I was used to it. It was a lot of fun.
This year, we're going hard in practice every day. I mean, everybody's gunning for us, so, I mean, got to respect everybody. I mean, every game's going to be a dog fight, so. But we definitely excited about it, so I know I am ready to go.